Alright, this morning we are going to be taking a look at... Jibade, what are you doing there? What is on the board?
Subsidy.
What do you understand by the term subsidy? Any idea? Class, can someone help us out here? What do you understand by the term subsidy? This is not the first, this is not the second time you must have heard of this word, subsidy. No idea? You know what? You'll be taking this as your homework. First thing on Monday, I want this on my table. Monday morning, 7:35. Let's take a look at another topic. Fundamental human rights.
Sure, your teacher don't know it be subsidy. No being supposed to teach you. I better had it before.
It was the same if they give all of us in class, Daddy.
Yeah, Jibade. She or Piki don't tell you the assignment when they give her for school.
Which one be say you don't show me the homework and give her for school? No being supposed to teach her.
See. May I go work her. Sunday evening, may I bring her, may I correct her. Well, may I go sleep.
Good afternoon, Mama Jibaji.
Good afternoon.
Time, our market, our everything.
You tell you come here today, what's it happen?
Transport wahala today. Hey, transport money come high, no fuel, everything come.
I beg me to ask you, what if it is subsidy? What if the year up and down? What if it mean?
Subsidy. Ah, what if you know? Okay, I think say now, when fuel no day, when fuel scarce, when they hold the fuel no grease, like where everything go just cost. And the transport people too, they go hard money join. Normal money where they carry before 15, I go turn out to 200. Tire me, you make us save us for this Nigeria.
Okay, subsidy, it's like probably inflating the price of something, and it affects the nation because fuel is an integral commodity in the nation, and it's very essential, and it affects life of the citizens because they have the same pay. And what they are buying at, let's say, 65 naira is now 100 and something naira. It will affect their standard of living. It reduces their level of income and everything. It changes everything because it's not like that's their regular pattern of life.
Well, I think subsidy is like financial assistance that the government gives to us. Let's talk about the oil subsidy, for example. Okay, like the oil subsidy now, the government, they pay a particular amount of money to the marketers so that they reduce the price of the oil, so that it will be easier for us, the citizens, to get oil at cheaper rates. But now that they are saying that they want to remove the subsidy and they are not removing it, all the chaos about the subsidy stuff is just causing different issues in Nigeria because fuel is now very expensive, and even to get the fuel, you have to stretch yourself. Those that are using generators now, they are complaining because they can't buy fuel in jerry cans, it'll be like you have to bring your car or you have to remove the generator and bring it down to the fuel station, which is not always very easy. So it's just really affecting everybody generally. That's my only perspective.
Okay, subsidy in one sense, is it subsidy or fuel subsidy or which one? Okay, fuel subsidy. To me, fuel subsidy is just something that, like I would say, it's just something that is like a policy that government just made, but it doesn't make sense. Because even the money, we don't know where the money is going to. And two, about fuel subsidy, fuel subsidy is like, it's not, like, we are not seeing the work of fuel subsidy. According to how they said the money from fuel subsidy, they want to use it to construct roads, they want to use it to do this and that. But I can't really see anything about fuel subsidy. And they said fuel subsidy, that is, they remove, like, to reduce the cost of petroleum. But in Nigeria, yeah, they are increasing the cost of it. So it's actually affecting me, even maybe in terms of transport, buying something and everything. And even they said fuel subsidy, I can even notice that barrel of petroleum now is now like is now expensive, and naira is already falling, then dollar is increasing. It's affecting us.
The meaning of subsidy is like maybe when something is very scarce, you can't really find it at the time you need it. But the way it affects me most is about the fuel. Things you buy in the market, it's very high for now. Like when you want to buy rice, you buy rice for 12,000, you buy rice for 8,500, now it's about 12,000 naira. The thing is so expensive that people, you can't even know there is a Christmas or seasons of Xmas is outside for now. Everywhere is so dry. So I don't really know what to do about it. And I think for the past 4 years now, we've been dealing about subsidy, cost subsidy. We're trying to work on it. We don't know what to do about it.
I said, "Beyond that, I've had four cake pony. I've been killing Jebe. I'm not going to. Oh yeah, like, I shall like you. What have you affected? I've had one more too. I've had one more too. See, my wife suffered my bill. They call on my bill. They want to take me money for missing more too. You know more too. My wallet, my little bit more too. My one more too. They pay me. They call this thing. What's your card? You American? I'm not going. I'm not going to missing more too. Kia, my lord, my equipment. Oh, affected. I'm not going to missing more too. Kia, my lord, my equipment. Oh, affected. I'm not going to missing more too. Kia, my lord." Gbo epo o affect won o affect omo moto ko to fi wo mi nemi. I don't get water, I don't get bus school, I don't get okada, but come out for okun kowo ko po repete o tun di pe ba ni n lo si K2. I don't have money for transport, ma lo ba gbero ma ni put me for moto an mama yaya wole wole. It is well, this one now nothing, it is well.
I beg get a little for there.
Where I was here. Where one buy see for me. I don't get. Where to be even this subsidy where they talk?
Well, subsidy is this kind of thing. Bring violence. Subsidy is not happiness. We want happiness, we want peace. We want the federal government to assist us. So if we ask for the police station so we can buy for and do our business.
Subsidy. What is subsidy? Yes, sir. Sorry, I don't know anything about subsidy. We are just shouting subsidy. I've never seen subsidy here. Nothing like subsidy. I've said it earlier. I don't know anything about subsidy. What subsidy? What subsidy? What subsidy? I don't know anything about subsidy. They are just shouting subsidy. I don't know anything about subsidy. So,
The word subsidy implies way of assisting someone to reduce his own burden from a particular business or way of life. I can subsidize my friend's home by assisting him maybe weekly, monthly, or yearly, his own financial contribution towards his family. That's what I understand by the word subsidy. Which subsidy again? Fuel subsidy now. You know, the word fuel subsidy in the Nigerian context, Nigeria, 1+1 cannot be 2, because Nigeria defies all economic, what do I have it? It's not possible for 1+1 to be 2 in Nigeria. Now, the word subsidy, what it meant in Nigeria might not be what it meant in the global trend, because the word subsidy itself is supposed to relieve Nigerians of a particular amount of money they're supposed to pay per liter of fuel. But now it's even affecting us, even because as I'm coming now, I just bought fuel at 140 naira per liter, I don't know who is subsidizing what for who.
Yeah, what I understand about subsidy is that I mean, next year is not always like this. Since we're moving better, I mean, this year I don't know why it's so hard like this. Even me, I was trying to do some of my music, but I can't make it over, you know. So I believe that what is subsidy is a hard thing. 20 is hard. And I believe that next year, 2016, the way it's going to be open for everybody, I believe that.
As it is, so this subsidy, not light, sometimes, and you feel it. There is no water transport, so is very cost. But when you want to go Lagos now, if you not have imported money, 200 naira will go take you to Lagos before. You have to pay 400 naira before you go Lagos to coming back. It can affect me very well because I'm not enjoying it at all.
Subsidy as in what? Subsidy concerning the meaning of subsidy or subsidy concerning. Subsidy in Nigeria. I think it's just a way the Nigerian government claim they subsidize for price for the citizens, for its citizens. It does affect a bit because it's just a way for it's a means for some people to boost Nigerian money. To me, really, there is really nothing like subsidy on it.
Subsidy about the petrol. I'm very happy to come to ask my people now. So that for celebration where they see you, about the my people. I know make it enter super again like the people where the warriors. So making a help us about my people. The Okada issue now they reward my people. So that the people where they worry my people. But you know happy about the government where they come arrest my people every time. I know happy about the government where they do about my people, Okada people.
The dual subsidy is the price difference between the original cost of producing fuel and the pump price. Well, in the process where the government is trying to bring out this difference in price back to the system to ensure that this petrol is much more available. So, but in Nigeria, I see fuel subsidy as a fraud because instead of the price to come down, it's always going up. And the purpose of the purpose behind fuel subsidy is not achieved. You see tanker drivers doing a strike, and you just keep hearing different stories about fuel subsidy. So, and right now, to even see fuel to buy the fuel to form a car, it's a problem.
Okay, subsidy is a financial policy between the government and the petroleum workers. You understand? Whereby those that supplying petrol or any diesel fuel, okay, are giving some kind of concession over those products. Government have to pay some certain amount on behalf of the entire masses. Okay, and that is having a diverse effect. That is having a diverse effect on the masses in the sense that the marketers are the ones that are determining the prices of fuel, the product to be supplied, where it has to be supplied. And most of the festive period, they tend to hold back onto this, thereby creating what is known as an artificial scarcity in order for them to make an abnormal profit at the expenses of the masses.
Yeah, go bring down your homework, my correct time before I come out.
Then they go out with that one. So that midnight be that time.
Subsidy is, for example, when they are selling bread for 100 naira in the market, and because the people cannot afford to buy it, government will now be giving the bakery people some money to support them to buy their flour they use in making the bread. So they can now be selling for we ordinary people at maybe 17 naira or 18 naira. Now you teach them this one. Who tell you all this one?
I ask people who are there around my shop. If you waiting person, person will ask.
Okay. No be saying no correct to as an attic explainer. But you see, at times if you be saying government will reduce the amount where they charge bakery people for importation of flour. So therefore reduce the amount where you are blessing when they outside. Go they sell the bread for us. Shall you understand? Again, you know say for fair matter self, subsidy day. As government if you provide fair, give the people. Some people could come gather their money, bring petrol come. Based on government promise, say they go settle their one kind subsidy money. So they go fit sell for we ordinary people at affordable price. Okay, for now, you know say that they sell fair for 87 naira per liter. Okay. If it be say government they sell to those people where they bring the fair come, 13 naira per liter, for example. Otherwise, if you be saying 100 naira, we go to the bar for filling station now. No, I go write the one where I talk now and join. Yeah, I don't they come on with that.
Daddy, the homework you helped me with, my teacher said I did very well, but he said I should still ask you. If government should remove subsidy, or they should leave it.